with over 300,000 followers on IG.
1.5 million to be exact. 1.56789.
Why do you love boxing so much?
It's a good workout, man. It's a good workout. Try to get these abs. You feel me?
You get haters sometimes for what you post?
All the time.
What do they tell you?
I'm not funny, I'm stupid, I'm short, I'm fat.
So what do you say with 308,000 people following you?
What do I say to that?
That's the best answer. Like, yeah, you may have one hater, but obviously...
Bro, if you... like they say, you ain't got no haters, you ain't popping. You feel me?
You know, I got no haters in what I do.
What do you
do? I cover, I interview boxers, I interview fighters.
Hey, bro.
Nobody hates me.
Bro, if you got haters, you're gonna have a... You could be the nicest person ever, and you're still gonna have a hater.
Every day I get 20,000 messages of people how much they hate me. Yes, I'm joking.
Every day.
But it's okay, because it comes with the territory. I don't know shit about boxing. Fuck you. Who's your favorite fighter?
Boxing?
That's the only thing. What kind of fighter do you?
I do like MMA too.
What's MMA?
UFC. I don't really have a favorite. Like, I would watch it every now and then, but since I started boxing, I'm getting more and more into it. So I mean, I know a few fighters. I wouldn't say I have a favorite because I don't know about them as much, but I love the sport, you know, I love watching it. So.
Well, you're in a gym working out, which is a lot more than other people just talk about it. Yeah. How about this? Who do you like in MMA?
Man.
Ronda Rousey?
I like Ronda, but she got some chance to work on her stand-up game. Did you see the McGregor fight this weekend? The McGregor fight was, he's scary, bro. Somebody comes at me like that, throw me the towel. I look scary as shit.
I don't know. I'm not a believer.
You think it was luck?
Aldo obviously didn't defend, didn't protect himself, leaned in, ran into it, and he got caught. And then the ref, if you watch the replay, the ref knocked him out with the knee.
Really?
Look the replay again. Like, he's down and the ref...
you think it was fixed?
No, I don't think it was fixed, but... They're comparing McGregor to Mayweather and Ali and... Too much.
Yeah.
He has 12 fights, 13 fights. Give him some time.
Yeah.
I know in MMA that's a lot, but
yeah.
But boxer with 16 fights, you don't even fight for a title yet.
Yeah, I don't know. I think overall, I just love the sport of fighting in general.
Yeah.
You know, that's dope.
You like his energy.
Yeah, I've always wanted to learn how to box and how to properly fight. It's dope. Like, when I first started my footwork, when I hit the mitt, it was crazy. I was like everywhere. I was like,
yeah.
Happy. But I'm getting better at it. You know, it's fun. It's cool.
How did you start your comedy routine? I mean, you're very, very popular on Instagram, and it's growing.
I had a son, and I got laid off from work. I didn't want to go to school. So I just said I wanted to pursue acting. I was an actor as a kid. I did a couple things. So I wanted to pursue acting. And I just decided, you know what? Fan base, so I hopped on social media and it took off. You know what I'm saying? They did it well.
How do you come up with your skits? Reality or just you think about it?
A lot of life experiences.
Like, give me one example. Tell me you did it.
Like, I do a lot of dancing in my videos. So I know I would wake up in the morning and see my mom dancing, vacuuming, cleaning, just getting into me.
Salsa,
all that. I'd be doing it. Getting mad for no reason. Always threatening to kick you out. Asking for money, never paying you back. Shit like that, you know what I'm saying? And then there's also shit that I think of, like, I just think of randomly, and it's like, okay, that'd be funny. God!
Hey, he's an MMA fighter, but now he's boxing.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Because, you know, he told me that MMA fighters do not have chins. He says they have glass chins. MMA fighters have glass chins?
They don't want to get some parts, they got a glass jaw.
You do MMA?
I still wrestle, do wrestling and all that.
I like to wrestle.
I've been wrestling for about 5 years old.
He's good, he's being humble, but he was 14-0 at some point, all knockouts in MMA.
That's nice.
And now he's switched to boxing.
Hey man, I don't know, I may professionally be old, dog.
Okay, you and Kevin Hart, who wins?
In a fight? I don't know, I just met him.
I know, who's taller?
I got him by like that much.
Yo, that ain't a fight right there, Kevin Hart. That'd be a medium battle right there, man.
The game did him wrong though.
The game did him wrong?
Did you see the picture?
Nah.
The game's on his knees taking a picture of Kevin Hart.
Oh,
and
shit.
Kevin Hart giving him the finger.
Hey man, I believe it because that shit happens to me all the time. People be like, hold on, let me get down. I'm like, come on man, that's so fit three.
Hey.
Come on.
Yeah, rumor had it is that somebody actually picked up Kevin Hart.
Yeah, short jokes all around. I get a lot of short jokes. But it's cool, you know.
It's all good.
That's what makes me mean.
You could cry all the way to the bank.
Exactly.
Wipe your tears.
Short.
Wipe measure your tears with your dollar bills.
I know. Shit.
All right, tell everyone where to follow you.
Follow me on Instagram, Oscar Miranda. Facebook, Oscar Miranda. Vine, Oscar Miranda. Twitter, The Oscar Miranda.
There you have it. He's different on Twitter. FaceLoseReporting.com and Melissa, back reporting.